And if you think about the future of farming itself, we will have smart cows. And what I mean by smart cows, when I heard about this one first, actually, I wasn't sure if I was getting insulted or not. But somebody just mentioned to me, we're going to have cows that will be sending text messages. And I'm like going, okay, you got to explain that one a little bit more for me. But basically, the cow is pregnant, and it'll actually send the message to the farmer that it's ready to give birth. It's just incredible tech, which embedded technology again. You look at the drones will actually be taking care of monitoring what's going on in the farm itself. Tractors will be autonomous and self-driving. So all of this is driven by technology. But we equally have a responsibility from an environmental perspective to ensure that we're responsible advocates of technology, and that as we deploy it, that it's good for human beings and humankind. Yeah. And I think that's incredibly important.
Yeah, wow.